Yeah, sure. Thank you. So I guess everybody have received this email, correct? So you can see a few things that are listed here, correct? Introduction and how to install and all those things. You have a list of prerequisites here. So can I get a confirmation that you have you guys gone through these things? You guys have any questions? You have any questions regarding to this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, we are not able to detect the PyCharm over the software.
Okay, software related issue. You have some issue with that?
Ma'am, there is no option of the PyCharm in that.
Is it? Okay, for that, you can just send an email to me. I will look into that personally. Anything, any doubts that you have?
Ma'am, same problem.
Is it? You don't see PyCharm in your this thing?
Yes, sure. Ma'am, navigator in an
okay, okay. In the environment, right? Sure, definitely. I can look into that personally because
PyCharm community.
Yeah. Yeah, tell me.
Yeah. PyCharm community is not there. PyCharm professional is there.
I have to personally look into your systems. Maybe there is some version issue or something, maybe. So I might have to look into your systems. Okay.
Yeah.
And let me...
I'm interrupting, Mega. Hello, Mega?
No. Are you there? Yes, sir. Yeah, no, go ahead.
Yeah. So PyCharm, do they require PyCharm in the next couple of days, like maybe 2 to 3 days?
No. This is for only for projects. Yeah.
So mostly we will, PyCharm issues will be solved, I think, subsequently, right? Over the next few days.
If it doesn't be solved, we can see an alternative also. We can do it in Jupyter.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure. Thank you. So let me just show you another thing. So I have sent an email to everybody with this subject, okay, Canvas. Have you guys received this invitation?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yeah. So you're able to join. You're able to join and see this page, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Sure. Okay. So these are some, I can say like a textbook, okay, that you can refer to, okay? This is just for your reference only, okay? And then, so these links are not available, okay? These are just the topic names. And under that, you'll get all your recordings and the notes, whatever the code that is required, for the session, that will be updated, okay? For the previously... before we start the session, okay, we will update that. Okay, for now, for Python, I have updated everything. Okay, you can definitely go through before coming to the session, no problem. Okay, it'll give you an idea. Okay, so definitely you can go through these section. Okay, so these are the topics that we'll be covering. Okay, and I will update all the recordings and everything that's required for the session. For the particular topic, okay. So this is about Canvas. You have any questions with this? No, right? It's easy to use, and you're able to access everything. Correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Sure. This is about few of the prerequisites. Have you guys made an account in GitHub? I should have. You guys already have an account, right?
Yes.
So any other questions? So any issue related with the environment, please email. We will definitely resolve that issue personally. But you can share your system screen and we can look into that, okay? So in a general meeting like this, I might not be able to solve each problem, correct? So keeping that in mind, please do contact us any issues like this, okay?
Okay, I would like to add a few more things here. So in Canva, do we have this some forum kind of thing, discussion this?
Sir, I can enable that. Yeah, we have discussion forums and all this.
Yes.
We have inbox, which I'll be enabling it today.
Okay.
Because, it will only take, certain number of people, only then we can enable those things.
Okay, so that's fine. Right. I think for
now we
can enable that, right? Whenever our participants, they have the issue. So,
yeah.
I mean, the general discussion, we can do that also. Throughout the day, they can post while working, they can post the things, and we will be looking at our end and we'll be sending them the solutions, or maybe whatever like issues are there, we can resolve the issue. So that is one thing. Another thing is, while we are having this interactive session every day, so I request the participants to mostly like understand the process, and they can ask. We will have a query session also. So whatever query is there, you can just write it down and put it aside. And just when the topic ends, we will start with the queries also.
Okay. Yes, definitely.
Yeah. So that whatever is planned, like every day we have the a certain list of things should be completed every day, right? So as per plan, we need to proceed. So we need to manage the time very properly, because we have included so many things which requires, I think, maybe 2 to 3 months, right, Megha, for completion?
True. Yes, yes.
Yeah, so we are trying to do that in 1 month. So it will be a little bit hectic, but okay, no issues. We will try our best. So time management will be required. Please follow these steps, okay? Whenever she is guiding you, so follow the steps. Whatever things are not working, if it is immediate thing, just let her know. She will help. She will repeat the steps. If it is some other technical thing, that can be addressed at the end. And also we will have discussion forums where we are always active. We will be active, and you can post it there. So that is one thing. And maybe over the, like, since it's an online platform, always maybe we will have few new challenges. We will address those challenges also over the period of time. Yeah, Megha, over to you.
Okay. And also during the sessions, since now we are using Zoom platform, so please utilize the chat section that it has, okay, for all the anything with the audio or something like that, some problem or some doubt, okay, for that particular session, okay, please use the chat section of the meeting, okay? So that will be better for me to interact as well, okay? That is also one thing. And also, as sir has said, that we are combining all the topics for within 30 days to complete within 30 days. So there will be definitely a lot of questions, a lot of things that you might not understand, which is understandable. But we will have a separate query session for that, to clear all such questions as well. Okay. So keeping all these things in mind, so these were the things that I wanted to address. So please make sure you go through all the prerequisites and keep everything ready, so that when I start the session, you have everything ready. You have so that you can work with me parallelly. Okay. So whenever I'm writing a code or something, you can also run it in real time. Okay. So that is what is our request. So that's why we have made this list of prerequisites that will be in handy. So everything will be ready for you to start this program. Okay. So that is from my side.
Yes. Nitesh sir, are you there? Do you want to add something?
Let me stop.
Yeah, please, sir.